believe I did it. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you, God. I can. Oh, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, I can kiss your lips.
Oh. I want to kiss them too.
And it's jammed. Shut tight. So why the hell did I do this?
Oh man.
So I have to go back, huh?
No.
You
no.
son of a
no,
bitch!
No, 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 no. There's something behind the barrels.
Oh yeah. Oh, thank you. Really? Thank you. Thank you, God.
You
thank you. Yes, I almost did something very stupid. Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you, Vance. I retry my what I said before that I hated Vance. I love Vance. I know I love Vance. Thank you, Vance. That was a nightmare.
Yeah, and now a moment of silence.
Yeah, Freddy Krueger surely trolled you. You know Freddy, right?
I think we're going to the next level. Break! What the hell, break it!
Stand on it and try again.
Okay, this is very fucking weird. Maybe we need to use the screwdriver.
Oh.
I need to start thinking straight. What the?
What the hell?
What?
Yeah!
I didn't even need to smash it!
Yeah!
What the? That's so retarded. Retarded.
Retarded.
That's why this was blocked. So unblock it. Oh, that was a nightmare. A real fucking nightmare. Oh, I get it.
Yeah.
Can we let's take a ride. Come on, push this crap. Can I? No, don't leave without me. Come on, go. Come on, man, let's go for a ride. Let's go for a ride.
Oh, push it down the
corridor.
Whatever.
Down the hill.
No, wait for me, wait!
What the hell?
I wanted to ride it.
Oh, you wanted to ride it, right? You wanted to ride it. You wanted to smash the wall.
Somebody smash my face with it. With the brick.
Look, see.
Oh, hello, what do we have here? A worm. A cut worm. Whoa, what the hell? Did I go through the... what? I got through the evil...
Drawer. No, the evil drawer ate you. Oh.
That was weird.
Yeah.
Look, it has a spine.
Look. Let's rock the house.
Let's rock the house.
I don't think it'll fit in the drawer, can it?
It looks like my wiener when I was playing with it.
That's...
Yeah.
Come on, I wanna put the stupid worm in the evil drawer. Okay, easy, calm down, stop spinning like an idiot. Come on. Nah, no!
Oh, you almost... Yeah,
yeah, but the worm is too big.
No, leave it like that.
No, I'm not gonna give up until I put this son of a bitch in.
It doesn't fit.
It will, because I say it will fit.
Dude.
What did you say?
What are those notes on the wall?
I don't know. Hundreds of newspaper clippings, all to do with the biomedical science, local wildlife.
Studies.
A knife. Look. Do you want to shave?
Wow. Just.
I hope it's not empty.
It's
empty.
somehow
I expected that. Somehow. Another pen. Pencil. Drawers. Newspaper. Old newspaper. What do you want to do with that newspaper? Save it. Finally, some good things. Just a few more seconds, man. So, what is this?
A projector.
An overhead... What? An overhead projector. Oh. Overhead, you mean by the crappy book under the projector. That's lame.
Look, you can... What is movie this? Time.
It's the worm, I think.
Oh.
It's okay. Badly faded, but it looks like a close-up view of some species and annihilate. What? Unlaid.
Yeah. Definitely not laid.
It's locked from the other side. I think the key is still... What? Do I have a key?
No,
oh, I think the key is still in there, you see? No, just... I know what to do. Look.
It's the knife tire.
You get it?
Yeah, brilliant. Use the screwdriver. And then...
We roll. Pull it. Pull it, man!
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, brilliant.
Now we have the key for this.
Key.
Open sesame!
Universe.
This is the worm. What the hell are those?
Jar.
There's something in it.
And it
can we break it? No, we can.
Oh, it, yeah.
Oh. Oh, I got the thing out of it. From the debris, I'd say something huge broke into this room not long ago. No, I wanted that, not debris. Oh, I can't pick it up.
Yeah.
Oh, look, he's sleeping. Oh, I thought this was a bed, but it's actually an aquarium. Can we break it? What? Is this bulletproof aquarium?
I never heard of something like that.
Me either. Break! Break the jars. I like the
actually, that was necessary to keep the worms from killing everybody.
What does it say? Does it say any codes or any more things that we need to know? Professor! Damn, this is wrong. It's a whole fucking story here. What?
My bad.
Killer!
Cool. Ended in killer.
But the word is killer. What's in that? Here, nothing. Oh, what? Leeches.
Oh, they're alive, look.
There's much death and disease down here. I suppose slugs are an inevitability. Can I touch him? Oh, I don't want to touch
him. You can't touch it.
Stop repeating yourself or I'm gonna strangle you both and hang you by the balls.
Sorry, that was fun.
While you hunt for those delicate, melt-in-your-mouth, mousy morsels, there are places you should not go, for fear of death.
Yes, it's our mutual friend.
The Reaper lives here, just like you and I. Yes. And just like you and I, he must ingest the living flesh of those less fortunate. There is a small place that I do not want you to visit, even on your holidays, because it is dark and evil place that I've been. When the darkness has overwhelmed my small, decaying mind, some bad things flowed from my mind and through my pen. The brilliant blue ink itself seemed to turn to blood in my grace. And by the way, should you turn peckish, red is at its finest sautéed with a little engine oil.
What? You want me to eat worms with an engine oil? You're so sick. I think I'm missing something here.
Look, turn on the lights.
I know I'm missing something here.
Can you push that?
No. Won't let me push it. Okay then. I think you have to turn this off.
For what reason?
I don't know, for what unknown reasons. Oh, hello, I didn't see this.
Ooh.
Can't go through that hole.
Can try to break those...
Whoa, wait.
We
We have something here.
Yeah.
A light. Yeah. Oh! That's creepy music. You didn't notice?
Yeah.
There's readings. There must be... Oh! Can you guess what I want to do now? See? No. What the hell? My mouse just died again? Are you kidding me? Oh! Notes storage password, yes, 1371. Thank you. So we need to go to storage. I'm happy. I have found the code now. Oh, so you're gonna forget it. Oh, that's very smart of you.
Thank you. I'll have spin.
Man, these guys really like to read. I think I even know the 1376 or 1371.
Yeah.
Storage it was, right?
Yeah. Storage.